Somebody bought a pair of poodles at an outdoor market in Argentina, recently discovered they weren't poodles at all. The man took the dogs to a vet for their shots and, to his surprise, was told they were ferrets. Really? Even the one on the left? Yeah, because the one on the left is a poodle. Oh my God.
Or a really good-looking ferret.
Yeah, well, the animals had been given steroids at birth to increase their size, and they were groomed to make their coats resemble a toy poodle.